Well, good morning. Now that you have some beautiful looking seedlings, like my sugar snap peas and my very long and leggy sunflower seeds, what you can do is harden them off so that they are ready to go in the full blazing sun. Now, the way to do that is to find a nice sheltered spot, and what I did was brought them outside underneath my gazebo in the shade. So this way they won't get hit with too much sun and they won't get hit with too much wind. And you do this for 3 or 4 days. You bring them outside during the day, let them hang out in the nice warm weather, and then you bring them inside at night. And then after the 4th day, you bring them outside and put them in the sun for half of the day. And then you bring them back in the shade, back in the sheltered little shady area, and back inside at night. And after a week of doing that, they should be ready to be put in their nice full blazing sun so they can grow and be beautiful, and you can eat delicious sugar snap peas or broccoli or have gorgeous sunflowers. Now, the sunflowers that I did from seed, I did because it's super fun because they grow fast and the kids get a kick out of them. Now, unfortunately, they do not do so well in transplanting. So these guys might make it, they might not. But, you know, the goal was to get the kids involved, so they had a good time. And my daughter went a little broccoli crazy, so my little broccoli seedlings are way too crowded, but that's okay. We'll take care of it. Anyway, so when you want to harden them off, bring them outside for a couple of days, let them hang out in the shade, and then slowly bring them into the sun. They have to get acclimated or else they are just going to burn and shrivel and die. So we don't want that to happen. All right, so there you go. Happy planting. Have a good day. Bye.